Hello and welcome to another Binx's Guide to the Beast Tribes. We are out here in Outer Lanosia with the cute and fuzzy, or the so ugly they're adorable, kobolds. If you're looking to teleport here, Camp Overlook is going to be your closest teleportation point. And for these particular quests, I have no recommendations. Flying, level, they're a pain in the ass no matter what you do. So, today's quest, we are featuring Dustman Bozu. And know your place. In interest of saving time, I am skipping the dialogue. I do, however, recommend that you personally read the dialogue. And after picking up this quest, you're going to head up to Bago. Who's essentially our bombs expert. This guy does have some animations that make it so you can't quite skip the dialogue as fast as you would like, but here we are. He's pretty adorable. Alright, so this orange circle on our map, that is where you're going. That where this does not change, everything that I am doing, you will do exactly. So, once up here, you're going to be looking for these little purple things. Little purple smoked crates, I guess. Crate, cargo, all the above. In every action, since this is a key... Did you understand that? Anyway. Okay. This is a key items quest, so for every action that you do with a key item, there's four of them, you are going to summon a dude. So be prepared for that, and since you are summoning things, if you are of level, make sure you kill the trash. I am level 80, so I'm going to skip that step, but you might not be able to, so keep that in mind. You're going to right click, interact, and it's going to bring up Smoldering Coal. Some dude's going to shout at you. Essentially cuss you out. And you kill him. And you move on to the next one. Right click to interact. Smoldering Coal. Alright. And there's the first three actions. There you have safe location. Right click on the safe location, and you're going to use smart bombs. And then you're going to have a cutscene. You can skip this cutscene if you so desire, but for me, there's literally no point for this particular video to skip it, because it just ends up with just a longer black screen, so at least this way we get to watch something. Right, and that did summon another dude. Voila. But you're not done yet. You're going to right click on an ember. You're going to summon a bomb and kill the bomb. Now you're done. Sort of. Here, once you've done all of that, you're going to head back down to Bago, the bombs expert. And you're going to hand to him the core that you just got. And then from Bago, we are heading back down to Bozu. So again, this was Know Your Place with Dustman Bozu.